Special coming when we hit 10K, and we're very close to 10K. Just in case you didn't hit it already, man, I'm sorry, man. After late.
We're so close, I can taste.
But we had a giveaway, or we're having a giveaway, which is Xbox One, $100. We'll probably upload the video of us actually giving it away and all that extra stuff. That's just extra little content for y'all, so you know it's true. All right, love you.
And whoever we decide the winner is, make sure y'all hit us up on our page, the official Darkskin page, Darkskin Savior page, not TDS family.
Not that shit, because we got a little bit of fan pages and shit.
Make we sure like those fan pages, dark. But I'm just saying.
Follow those sure fan pages too, though. Yeah. It's all love.
Show the love. Yeah, it's all love. You feel me? Don't even reach for that.
Anyway, by the time we get into the video, what they got to do?
They got to subscribe, like, and comment down below. There, and don't forget to hit the post notification bell. Why, Devontae?
I don't know how many times we're gonna run this back, but look, you have to hit the post notification bell so you know when we post.
Yeah.
And you be the first thing to watch and comment if that's what you care about. So look, go ahead and do that, my brother. Right now, I'll wait.
I'll wait.
You back? All right, back. Let's get rolling, dog.
So first thing you need to do is you need to go ahead and follow my man right here. Good, dog.
Keep the robot, man. Simple, please.
And go ahead and look at this man next to you. Ask him what his is.
Where are you? Nah, fuck that asking, bro. Come on, go follow me right now. Go follow me right here. Yeah, you seen that?
KPNG entering.
I need you to turn that 929 to 1000.
Yeah. But what's your Instagram, dog?
Oh, yo, you already know. It's the Vontae506.
What about you, bro?
Go is your boy Real Problems? Go check me out on Instagram and what time it is.
What you looking at, bitch?
It's your boy Fly Guy Josh with 2 H's. You feel me?
Simple,
my nigga. I'll get it popping like a pimple, my nigga.
Damn.
So without further ado. Let's get into the video we have today. This is gonna feature everybody, ain't it?
Selena Gomez.
1, 2, 3, 4. Four people.
I ain't heard about Selena Gomez.
So this song is I Can't Get Enough feature with Benny Blanco, Tainy, Selena Gomez, and J Balvin. So without further ado, my niggas.
Crazy, y'all know one out of all those.
J Balvin.
I know J Balvin.
Selena Gomez.
Bro, low cap, bro.
That's my wife.
I remember this jump from Wizard of Waverly Place, bro.
That's my wife, bro.
Got some of the crazy. Bro, I can already tell. Bro, this shit. Let me pause this real quick, bro. I'm sorry to say this,
that tape.
But when I was young, bro, this type of songs I would go to sleep with. Crying.
I got right, man.
Come on, say
you. I don't know.
You was my baby.
Now this got J Balvin on it, so I feel like this shit gonna
sell
me up.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, you right. Hey, yo.
So let's discuss why that, bro.
Bro, that's how they be at the African parties, bro.
Bro, did y'all see Nelson's eyes?
That's a big ass mattress right there, bro. Oh, nigga, I didn't even know what the bed is the whole time.
Is that a mattress?
Yeah, that's a bed. Nigga, that's a fucking.
Yeah, it's crazy.
This the two pillows right here.
That's called.
Oh, that's a bed.
That's tough.
The
fuck? That nigga. You should get on that sufficient.
Hey! Oh!
This shit make you wanna.
I'm hip, like, this shit make you wanna.
I can't get enough.
I can't get
enough. I got cocoa butter cause my skin is rough. When tight tops, I think I am buff.
y'all know Selena Gomez, she's Hispanic, right?
Yeah.
That's tough how she got like the Hispanic dude singing out there.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all do that.
Hey, What? Theory.
Theory.
Theory?
I'm going to save it for the next pause.
Theory.
Psych now. Are we screen recording?
Yeah. Alright. But I look like this is fucking around, bro.
I'm sorry to fuck up your vibes, but go ahead, dude. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey,
but this is theory.
What's the theory?
He got it on the bed, right? I'm not talking about sex, nigga. I'm talking about sleep.
Pets. I know you said I'm talking about sleep.
They're in their pajamas.
So.
Hey, that's a theory. That's a theory, though.
That's valid.
I take it back.
I say I'm sorry for taking that perverted chance.
Oh, you really keep it low key?
Hey, hold on now. Like, they just like took the camera and
didn't edit their jump.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
Makes sense.
Next pause, I'm going to say something special.
Why should be a tip box?
That's a big old band, bro. You can't get no space to get that, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, bro. She look like a fucking MILF, bro. I don't know if she got kids, but she look like she can get one tonight, my nigga.
No.
I would lay the fucking wood like.
Break that door.
Hey, but it's alright though, cause she's not gonna get enough of that, so I'm gonna jump in like me.
Never gonna get enough until she get the whole team, like, you know what I'm saying?
She not gonna get enough until I.
Oh. Hey, hey. Whoa. This nigga just say he the Titanic. He's sinking the shit.
Yes, sir.
This nigga drowning.
Hey, bro. That's 6 seconds, bro. Kiss her ass. That's
nah, bro.
What the fuck? Kiss her ass. I told you kiss her ass.
All right, bro. Jesus. This was a good song. Overall, I felt very energetic about this.
I messed with the song.
Now, sometimes, and I don't care if y'all get upset by me saying this, I don't speak Spanish. Mm-hmm. But sometimes, I hear a Spanish song and I fuck with it.
Yeah.
I don't know a goddamn thing what y'all saying.
But when that shit hits,
I feel like sometimes music doesn't have a language. You feel what I'm saying? Like good music is good music.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
I know a person that listens to French.
Me.
London.
Hmm?
I don't even know what I'm saying.
You'd be surprised. I listen to Indian music too.
Damn, I didn't do it too, bro. That's it.
Hey, would y'all believe me if I told you I listen to rock, salt, like music? Like, get the guitars and break them on the stage.
Ah, yeah!
That's not my friend.
Shred it, bro! Shred it! To my good. To my Somalicala! Bro, let's just leave a hand up for a fallen soldier, bro. Everybody put your hand up, bro.
Wait, what happened?
Bro, my hand was going for a dive and I was like, bro, 30 seconds, I was off the.
You don't need a
now
tap.
Now we all gonna dap you up.
Thank you.
You don't
thank
need
you. Save his life.
You don't need a tap. You just need a tap.
On the heart, okay.
Beat that gay shit.
Alright, anyway, bro, that will be it for the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
If you do,
God bless you. Follow everybody. And we are.
Swerving down the street, looking for your hoe. She looking for a real nigga too. I bet you looking for a real nigga too. I bet you looking for a real nigga too. Swerving down the street, looking for your hoe. She looking for a real nigga too. I bet you looking for